Easy way to quit vaping. Get free from JUUL, IQOS, Disposables, Tanks, or any other nicotine product. By Alan Carr, with John Dicey. Narrated by Helen Keeley. Alan Carr was a chain smoker for over 30 years. In 1983, after countless failed attempts to quit, he went from 60 to 100 cigarettes a day to zero, without suffering withdrawal pangs, without using willpower, and without putting on weight. He realized that he had discovered what the world had been waiting for, the easy way to stop smoking, and embarked on a mission to help cure the world's smokers. As a result of the phenomenal success of his method, he gained an international reputation as the world's leading expert on stopping smoking, and his network of centers now spans the globe. His first book, Alan Carr's Easy Way to Stop Smoking, has sold over 17 million copies, remains a global bestseller, and has been published in more than 40 different languages. Hundreds of thousands of smokers have successfully quit at Alan Carr's Easy Way centers, where with a success rate of over 90%, it's guaranteed you'll find it easy to stop or your money back. Alan Carr's brilliant Easy Way method has been successfully applied to weight control, alcohol, debt, refined sugar, and a host of other addictions and issues. For more information about Alan Carr's Easy Way, please visit www.alancarr.com. Alan Carr's Easy Way. The key that will set you free. It's important that you don't skip this important introduction by John Dicey, Global CEO and Senior Therapist, Alan Carr's Easy Way. Welcome to Alan Carr's Easy Way to Quit Vaping. Alan Carr's reputation in the field of addiction treatment was built on his huge success in helping smokers to quit. His Easy Way method was so successful that it quickly became, and remains, a global phenomenon. From the earliest days of Easy Way, Alan was inundated with requests from victims of countless other addictions and issues, imploring him to apply his method to them. By the turn of the century, he had assembled a team of bright, loyal, and dedicated senior therapists who not only helped him to apply the method to all those addictions and issues, but also played a key role in delivering Alan Carr's Easy Way method across the globe. The responsibility for ensuring our books are faithful to Alan Carr's original method is mine, and it's an honor to be writing this important introduction. Rest assured, once you've listened to it, I'll leave you in Alan's capable hands. It has been suggested to me that I describe myself as the author of the books we've published since Alan passed away. In my view, that would be quite wrong. That's because every new book is written strictly in accordance with Alan Carr's brilliant Easy Way method. In our new books, we have merely updated and amended the format to bring it up to date and make it as relevant as possible for the modern day audience. There is not a word in our books that Alan didn't write or wouldn't have written if he was still with us. And for that reason, the updates, anecdotes, and analogies that are not his own work, that were contemporized or added by me, are written clearly in Alan's voice to seamlessly complement the original text and method. I consider myself privileged to have worked very closely with Alan on Easy Way Books while he was alive, gaining insight into how the method could be applied, and we explored and mapped out its future evolution together. I was more than happy to have the responsibility for continuing this vital mission placed on my shoulders by Alan himself. It's a responsibility I accepted with humility, and one I take extremely seriously. The method is as pure, as bright, as adaptable, and as effective as it's ever been, allowing us to apply it to a whole host of addictions and guide those who need help in a simple, relatable, plain-speaking way. I know from happy experience that the benefits of following this method can be life-changing. What are our credentials? We've been treating nicotine addicts all over the world with phenomenal success over the past 35 years, whether they be smokers, dippers, nicotine gum chewers, or snoozers. The method has enabled them to be set free from their addiction. Over the past 5 years, we have also been treating vape addicts with equal success. We have provided a money-back guarantee to smokers at our centres for over 35 years, And when we started treating vape addiction at our live seminars, we were so confident in the program we'd created that we even offered the same money-back guarantee to e-cigarette, tank, and JUUL addicts. If they didn't quit nicotine, we'd refund their fee in full. The refund rate at our live seminars is less than 5%, and we continue to offer the money-back guarantee to this day. There are a whole host of eye-wateringly expensive rehab treatment centers around the world, yet we remain, to our knowledge, the only provider of addiction services that provides any form of money-back guarantee. How can we do that? Simple. This method works. The motivation to write the book was to enable anyone, anywhere in the world, regardless of their level of wealth or poverty, to benefit from Alan Carr's easy way to quit vaping. This isn't simply a transcript of our live seminars. They're dynamic, interactive, and last 5 to 6 hours, but it is certainly the next best thing. Make no mistake, this is a complete course in itself. While you are listening to this book, you'll receive all the information you need to set yourself free from nicotine. More importantly than simply being set free, you'll stay free, and you'll find it ridiculously easy. That's the whole point of Easyway. Don't worry if you feel skeptical or negative. No doubt, at this stage, you probably find that a little hard to believe. But don't worry about that. Skepticism is a good thing, a great tool, and I'll be asking you to deploy it throughout this book. Not just about everything you read on these pages, but about everything you've been led to believe about nicotine. You might be surprised to learn that virtually everything you think you know about nicotine is actually the opposite of the truth. Hold that thought. I'll return to it in a while. What we're not going to do in this book. If you're expecting dull and boring details of how the latest nicotine delivery devices, including vaping and heat not burn, function technically with diagrams of heating coils, tank systems, or JUUL components, and rambling dissertations on ingredients, mods, pods, freebase, or salt, I have good news for you. We're not even going to touch on that. Likewise, if you're expecting gory, scary, alarmist details of how dangerous the devices or the ingredients are, and what damage they're likely to do to your lungs, heart, and brain, you can rest easy. Alan Carr's Easyway method is unique in that it doesn't attempt to use scare tactics or worries about health to cure addicts. Don't misunderstand me. If those tactics worked, we'd be obliged to utilize them. But the simple truth is that scare tactics don't work. In fact, fear is something that keeps addicts hooked rather than something that inspires them to get free. After all, if you start talking to a vapor or smoker or any other kind of nicotine addict about the terrible health dangers of their addiction, what's the first thing they'll do? They'll close their ears and reach for the drug. A nicotine addict's reaction to fear is to immediately seek out a dose of the drug that causes it. We're also not interested in the debate about whether e-cigarettes are safer than smoking or not. Who cares about that? The fact is, you want to get free from nicotine addiction. It's your sole objective in buying this book, and there's nothing to be achieved by the smoking versus vaping debate. Whether you're someone who is addicted to e-cigarettes, JUUL, tanks or pens, any kind of mod or pod, large or small, or IQOS or other heat-not-burn devices, nicotine gum, dip, snus, or whatever the latest nicotine delivery device is, this method will work for you. In fact, this method will work for addicts of nicotine in any form. If you're someone who combines vaping or other nicotine products and smoking, known as a JUUL user, then this method will certainly work for you. You just need to forgive the fact that most of the language is aimed at smokeless nicotine addicts. Now, I'm going to ask those who exclusively use smokeless nicotine products to indulge me for a minute or two while I provide an overview of the Easyway method and how it was discovered. I promise I won't keep referring to cigarettes or smoking, but at this point, it's important that you understand the basis of the method. Afterwards, I'll only reference smoking occasionally, and only when it might be useful to do so. For more than 30 years, Alan Carr chain-smoked 60 to 100 cigarettes a day. He'd tried all the conventional methods to quit smoking, and all kinds of substitutes and gimmicks, but nothing worked. As he described it, it was like being between the devil and the deep blue sea. I desperately wanted to quit, but whenever I tried, I was utterly miserable. No matter how long I survived, I never felt completely free. It was as if I'd lost my best friend, my crutch, my character, my very personality. In those days, I really believed that there were such types as addictive personalities, or that there was something in our genes that meant we couldn't enjoy life or cope with stress without the drug. Maybe that sounds familiar, or resonates with you. Eventually, after countless failed attempts to quit, Alan gave up even trying to stop and resigned himself to a lifetime of slavery. Then he discovered something that motivated him to try again. He said, "I went overnight from 100 cigarettes a day to zero, without any bad temper or sense of loss, void or depression. On the contrary, I actually enjoyed the process." It didn't take Alan long to realize that he had discovered a method which could enable any smoker to quit, easily and immediately, without feeling deprived, without using willpower, substitutes or other gimmicks, without suffering depression or unpleasant withdrawal symptoms, and without gaining weight. After trying out the method on smoking friends and relatives with spectacular success, he gave up his successful career in the financial world to devote himself to helping other smokers quit. He called the method Easyway, and it has been a global success story with centers in more than 150 cities in more than 50 countries worldwide. Best-selling books based on his method are now translated into more than 40 languages, with more being added.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.